Yes, sir. It swapped with the coolant temperature switch on the thermostat housing. That is where that's the knock sensor pin on the ECU. That's coolant temperature. See? Ow. That's number two where it's supposed to be. I think they're just swapped.